3, 2, 1, go!
And just like that, shots up high for Blue, yep, into the top goal. Red doing just the same. A continuous stream of discs pummeling the 3-point goal from both ends.
All right.
We're in alliance with the early advantage. Both alliances should be proud of their autonomous showing here today. As the Dragons posted up quickly to reload. Making room for their alliance partner, the Gladiators. As the Blue Alliance filling up as well. Higher voltage posted up, knocked quite out of alignment as the Dragons shoot just missing 2 points.
There we go!
Good for 6. Red taking an extended lead. Blue Alliance looking to come back with those 3-pointers. 6 points up top, compliments of Team Taters.
They don't got it dialed in though.
Over a minute remaining in the match. Higher voltage with a loaded hopper back at the base.
Come on, Mike, he got Omni Drive. Get away from him.
Blue Alliance coming back from under. Higher voltage. Solid advantage, pummels in at least 6 discs, good for 18. They want to hold on to the lead here, 76 points red according to the live score. Under a minute remaining, 45 seconds on the clock. Higher voltage, assuming the hanging position. As the Dragons, good for 3, 6, 9 points for red.
Nice!
47, it's Chuck lining up as well.
Beautiful!
Ready, 3, 2, 1, go!
And with that autonomous 4 qualification, match 29, Red Alliance first to sink a 3-pointer. Blue answers with some powerful shots of their own. Keep an eye on those guys, discs going out of bounds. With 1 second remaining, we wind down the clock. Driver's now in control. Red Alliance quick to score another 2.
Nice driving.
As 31-31, the Gladiators make their way back in an attempt to defend the Dragons. The Dragons in our top scoring teams. They are able to score. Bouncing one right off the back side of the Dragons. Congratulations, Dragons. The Lions answer with their own up top. A very close match. Anyone's game at this point. The Lions reloading. The Dragons reloading.
The Dragons, 1695, loading up at the feeder station.
Really good.
The Dragons with a full hopper. When they shoot, they hit. They're going to look to that 3-point goal for red. Good for 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, yeah, my goal!
For red on behalf of the Dragons. A nice low cross-court shot comes in. Chase it with another. They're up to 4 points for the Blue Alliance. 45-20 on the hunt for more Frisbees, while their alliance partner, Noel Pointer, sinks a few 3-pointers. The Dragons putting away another 12, that's 24 in tally up. With 55 seconds on the clock. 40-30 in a shoving match against the Robo Sparks. Only one robot can pass through that side of the field as the Dragons look to join the fight as well. With 35 seconds, the Dragons are good for 3, 6, just missing 9, and they go in for a solid 34.
Early advantage to red, not a large one. Blue easily able to overcome if they work quickly. Plenty of time on the clock, the Dragons loading up and full. Dragons running back to life. They're going to make up for lost time as the discs start spinning up. Dragons taking aim. Blue Alliance continuing to make their way to the field and provides a defensive protection against 36-93, the Pirates.
The hopper must be jammed.
Dragons finally clear the jam. They take their shot, goes low. They're in for 1. Chaser with another 6 points for Red. Red wanting to cement a lead as the Crusader Bots ascend the pyramid.
They can get to the top.
They have four red discs in tow.
Those guys can get to the top.
Today, but four discs in the top would be a new record. With 30 seconds remaining, plenty of time on the clock. Human players taking their throw as the Dragons work around. And the Gearhead Pirates climb aboard. Here go the Crusader Bobs. Good for the first time we have seen it in the regional, a very successful 50-point attempt for Red. The final 3 seconds
right
now.
Picking up that low-hanging fruit. 1595, the Dragons of Spokane, Washington, doing a great job trying to keep this a close game, but it's about 30-point spread. 45 seconds to go in the match.